Hey guys! In this video, we're going to look at the top 5 best car vacuums available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. Number 5. 8EJ V501 12-volt Portable Car Vacuum Cleaner. For families constantly on the go between weekend sporting events and school pickup, it's nice to have a car vacuum that packs away and can be pulled out at a moment's notice. The AutoJoe 12-volt corded car vacuum not only comes with an impressive detailing kit, but it also can be packed into a storage bag and kept neatly in the trunk of your car. We loved how convenient this car vacuum was to set up with just a few motions. It can even plug into your car's auxiliary outlet, so you don't have to fuss with extension cords. The 17-foot cord also offered plenty of room to easily navigate our midsize testing car. We enjoyed using the crevice nozzle attachment to reach under and between car seats. The extension hose is also a great tool for those areas of your car where you don't want the bulkier body of the vacuum interfering. We were disappointed with this vacuum's effectiveness when it came to cleaning the car mats. Even with the brush attachment, we were not able to remove any of the fine particles stuck on our carpeted mats. We had to go over several spots repeatedly. Despite this minor frustration, we found it was very easy to clean our whole car, and the corded power meant that the suction never dulled. We'll also note that this vacuum is relatively quiet. We could easily hold a conversation and listen to the car's radio without any issues. We recommend dusting off the filter anytime you empty the dustbin, as we felt this helped minimize any power issues as the dustbin filled up. Releasing the dustbin is as simple as pressing the button on top of the vacuum and dumping its contents. You can rinse the filter and allow it to dry between uses as well. Overall, we love how easy this vacuum is to use. While it may not have the exact power of the giant vacuums available at car washes, it's still a great, size-conscious solution. Check link in the description box and order now. Number 4. Hoover Wunper Blade Max AutoVac Cordless Hand-Held Vacuum Cleaner. If cleaning your car is one of life's little luxuries, then it's worth investing in a premium car vacuum. More basic car vacuums, including our best budget pick, may be able to get the job done, but with less convenience and ease than what you'll find using the Hoover Wunper Blade Max. This cordless car vacuum offers a longer runtime than most, and it includes a slew of accessories that make quick work of large and small debris alike. It's no surprise that it's paired with a more expensive price tag, but it's worth the splurge for the extra battery life, suction power, and large capacity dustbin. Not to mention, in our experience, it wasn't too loud. While this vacuum looked the most intimidating to assemble, the process was far from complex. It took us only 4 minutes to set up. The components click together easily, and the vacuum is ready for use once you charge the batteries. Hoover includes 2 lithium-ion batteries in the box to extend the runtime of this vacuum to about 45 minutes. Each battery fully charges in 3 to 4 hours. When tested on hard surfaces, the Hoover Wunper Blade Max zipped across the car dashboard, clearing sand quickly and easily in a single pass. With the included attachments, we were able to reach into cup holders, compartments, and door pockets. It also worked effectively on soft surfaces, cleaning hair, mulch, sand, and cereal from carpets in 1 to 2 passes. We found that the boosted suction mode works especially well for capturing fine particles that are embedded in car carpeting. The motorized brush tool is also a big help for hair, whether it's short or long. A long, flexible hose and an extra-large dust container are 2 user-friendly features that improve this cordless vacuum's experience. While the manufacturer does not specify the dustbin size, we noticed that it is significantly larger than other car vacuums we tested. We also liked how simple it was to release the dustbin, and the wide opening made it easy to ensure that all of its contents made it into the trash can. It would be great to see a charging stand for this cordless vacuum, since it feels like something we would want to keep handy at all times, but it does include a useful hanging storage bag to house the attachments. Check link in the description box and order now. Number 3. This Works Car Vacuum Cleaner, Portable Handheld Mini Vacuum Cleaner. Ready to go out of the box. This affordable vacuum cleaner is basic but efficient. The This Works portable car vacuum cleaner plugs into your car's 12-volt outlet and gives you 16 feet of cord to work with as you vacuum hard and soft areas, like upholstery, car carpeting, and cup holders. During testing, we found that the suction was strong enough to grab pieces of cereal from under levers for the hood and gas tank, saving us the step of using a smaller attachment to reach this tight area. The flexible attachment hose looked flimsy but proved to be very secure when we connected the crevice tool or brush tool to it. It gives you extra reach for undercar seats or into door pockets, spots that are hard to reach with the wide body of this handheld vacuum. This car vacuum isn't without its shortcomings, but they aren't enough to discredit it for light-duty cleanup of your vehicle. We wish the nozzle tip of the vacuum detached, like some other handheld car vacuums, since a piece of cereal could become stuck at the end of the vacuum. It also only features a basic filter, which we found allowed some fine particles of sand to pass through. If you plan to clean up a lot of fine particles, such as sand or dirt, it would be helpful to empty the dustbin frequently. We found it easy to detach the dustbin and empty it into the trash. It takes just a few shakes to clear the debris before reinserting the filter and attaching the dustbin to the vacuum. This pick gets the job done. While it has its quirks and improvement areas, it's ultimately a good value. Check link in the description box and order now. Number 2. Black Decker Flex Handheld Vacuum. The Black Decker Gen 2 Flex Vacuum is the newest version of our previous favorite, the Black Plus Decker Flex Auto Vacuum, which we tested and really liked. Just like the older model, this new version impressed us with its design, strong suction, and easy-to-carry size. First off, the new version is almost ready to use right out of the box. It took us just 1 minute to unpack it and start cleaning both hard and soft surfaces. This cordless vacuum has a 20-volt battery that gives it strong, steady suction power, and it has a 4-foot hose that lets you reach every part of your car, a big plus, as noted by Pomischik. The Gen 2 Flex comes with a simple set of tools, just like the Flex Auto, including a combination brush, nozzle tool, and a long crevice attachment. However, the Gen 2 Flex has an extra tool that really stands out, a pet hair brush. This brush has rubber bristles that help pick up pet hair from carpets and seats. Combined with the long hose, this vacuum is great for cleaning your car. Its smart design also makes it easy to place on the floor of your car or on the ground while you vacuum. We found it easy to hold the main unit in one hand while using the hose with the other. The Gen 2 Flex was especially good at removing sand from hard surfaces like a dusty dashboard or cup holders. On soft surfaces like car mats, we needed to use the attachments to get the best results, especially for sand and hair, but even then, the vacuum suction was strong enough to handle it. Overall, the powerful suction and easy-to-use design made us overlook the vacuum's narrow hose. Although it was a bit louder than average, we could still talk while using it. The clear dust bin is easy to open and empty, which is very convenient. It takes 4 hours to fully charge, but the included docking station makes charging simple. Plus, even though the dustbin is small, you won't have to empty it too often. Check link in the description box and order now. Number 1. Basius A2 Pro Car Vacuum Cleaner. The Basius A2 Pro Car Vacuum Cleaner is our best overall pick because it's versatile enough to clean any size car and has powerful suction despite its compact body. We've tested many car vacuums similar to the Basius A2 Pro, but this model, by far, is the most effective, especially given its smaller dustbin. We also tested the new Basius A3 car vacuum cleaner, which has a 45-minute runtime and 2 suction gears. However, that model is almost $100, and we found the A2 Pro and A3 have comparable suction power and accessories. Now, back to the A2 Pro. Don't let the tiny size fool you. This vacuum is a debris-removing powerhouse. After allowing it to come to a full charge, which does require 3.5 hours, we were blown away by this vacuum's ability to clean an entire minivan on one charge. It also picked up little leaves, which is impressive given the model's narrow cleaning path width. We also really enjoyed the 2-in-1 nozzle, which helped to agitate debris when the car vacuum was in brush mode and concentrated suction as an angled nozzle. As a plus, this pick is very comfortable to hold while cleaning, too, since it weighs just over 1 pound, the lightest option on our list. Despite having a smaller dustbin, we were able to collect plenty of debris. During the course of cleaning our minivan, we emptied the dustbin 3 times. We discovered that emptying the dustbin helps ensure the suction power is not reduced as the bin fills. To empty, you simply twist the bin, and it pops off the vacuum body. For a more powerful and effective clean, You can also rinse the filter between uses. We were also really impressed by how quietly this vacuum cleaned. In previous testing rounds, we found that smaller, similar-shaped vacuums had shrill operating volumes, which made them unpleasant to use. However, the A2 is quiet enough that you could listen to your car's radio or hold a conversation while cleaning. Compared to the larger, corded models we tried and loved, this vacuum's performance impressed us so much that the longer charge time and lower battery life seem worth it for its features. Check link in the description box and order now.